It's my privilege to welcome you to the 45th Annual Marian McFadden Memorial Lecture. Please join me in welcoming Misty Copeland to the stage.